7-7, I look.
This kind of seems like a beginning of the horror movie. This is like really scary now. Dužena je nešto sam čula. Oh my god, there's a bear. Good morning, my lovelies. Today we woke up in this beautiful, beautiful like snow fairy tale. I literally woke up and the first thing I said, I was like, oh my god, it's so beautiful out here. I'm staring out at the window. Today is going to be our first day in the mountains. I'm gonna order some breakfast now and then going to head out. The plan is to explore a little bit until like 2-3 to head up to like even higher bits of the mountain, to walk around, just like enjoy the snow, and then head back and edit yesterday's video and upload it. So hopefully everything's gonna run smooth, fingers crossed. That's pretty much it. I am about to get ready. I brought my makeup bag out here because I just want to stare at these beautiful mountain views while I'm doing my makeup. I don't even want to do it in the bathroom. So here it is. And now I'm gonna get ready and let's do this. How happy I am that I got these snow boots on. We're about to go for a walk and they're just so kind of like fashion and yet functional. What do you guys think? Also, apparently it's snowing so much in England and my sister told me it will only snow for like 2 hours. So, you see?
Ona mi mapa. Odimo Kinder šokolade.
A tu je druga.
Da, to se dobro, sad ja sam zakrila, inače bi ti sve pojao. Sinoć u naletu lutila.
And guys, we're back in the car because we wanted to go up in the mountains, but because of the strong wind, the thingy bob, the lift is closed, so we cannot actually go there. But we decided to make the lemonade out of lemons and we're heading somewhere else. We are gonna find Engstigen Fallen.
Wait.
That was... Ah, tamo, tamo, vidiš, piše... A ne, ali možda i nije.
Sieben, sieben, alulu. Sieben, sieben, eins, zwei.
Sieben, sieben, alulu. Sieben, sieben, eins, zwei. Sieben, sieben, alulu. Eins, zwei, drei.
Here is so beautiful. So we're going to this thing called like Einstigen Fallen or something like that. I don't know, like seriously, I probably butchered that name so badly, but this is incredible and we're about to explore a little bit more of beautiful Switzerland. Change my outfit because what I was wearing earlier doesn't really go with the scenery that we're gonna shoot. Changing the bag at the moment. So wet over here. Let's change the bags.
How's it going?
I feel like Leonardo DiCaprio in Revenant. We kind of think we're going the right way, but all the directions were in German, and my German is like. I was just telling Dušan, this kind of seems like a beginning of the horror movie because there were so many signs in German, like kind of like warning signs, and we don't know what they mean, and we're like literally the only people walking this track, so I don't know what to think. But hopefully there is no like beast in the forest. Yeah.
Look, there's a tree.
Yeah. Oh. But look, that's very obvious warning sign. It means like, do not come this way. I think I know why as well. There's that one, but that's because of the fall, I feel. Guys, can you see this avalanche? Wow. We just established that there was a huge animal here where we're walking and there's no one else here. Can you see that footprint? Literally both Dusan and I are like not amused at all. Oh my god. Look at this paw! Dusan, look at these nails on the paw! Can you see the nails? Guys, can you see these nails on the paw? Like, it's ridiculous. Dusan and I are just trying to get out of here as soon as possible because this is like really scary now. Dusan, nešto sam čula. Nešto sam čula. Dusan, nešto sam čula. Ne mogu da verujem. Dunja mi rekao odmah da je zovem.
Zove se, javi se. Te i ona susrela, verovatno.
Mm. Ti ne možeš da veruješ.
U kolima smo.
Pa ja ne mogu da verujem. Pa ja...
Ti ne shvataš, Dunja.
Nego ja ću vas ubit kad vas već medved nije ubio. Ja ću vas ubit.
Dunja, ali ovo je prvi put, kunem ti se, da sam ja bio u fazonu... Ako sad naiđe, to je to. Bukvalno.
Dunja, znaš kolike su to šape bile i sve oni nokti, veliki kanđe.
I to su sve šape koje su sad, znači koje nisu bile kad smo mi...
Pa medved definitivno. Pa medved uhvati konja ljudi na 100 metara. Ovo je, razumeš?
Pa kaže Dušan da se penjemo na drvo.
Kaže Tamara kako da se popnem na drvo. Ja kažem veruj mi tebe kad bi pukao adrenalin i borba za životom. Popela bi se bez problema. Veruj mi.
Strašno, ništa. Eto se u kolima smo, idemo nazad. Ajde ljubim te. Volim vas.
Ćao.
Guys, we are now safe, but this was probably one of the scariest experiences this year. Basically, everything started perfect. We walked for like 20 minutes to the waterfall. We got to like somewhere and then we saw these huge paws in the snow that were very fresh, like with giant nails, you know, like it was not a dog. It was a wild animal, so probably a bear. And I just sent my sister a message because I was like, I don't know what's gonna happen now. We literally were not, like it was not funny. And then we just were like, we're gonna go back to the car. And on the way back, Dusan was like, oh my God, there's a bear. I saw a bear. At one point he was like, I just saw a bear. And he thinks he saw like something move. We don't know what it was. But they were like, it was so creepy because you're in the middle of nowhere. There's no one there. And there are all of these avalanches on the sides. And then you see these paws in the snow. So we were like, we're getting out of here right now. And guys, I'm just having a quick lunch at the Cambrian Hotel. And this is what we've got currently. Super excited for that. Gonna dig in because Dusan and I are so hungry. And I'm back, guys. I don't know how active I've been today because it was quite an eventful day, but everything went pretty fast and for some reason I didn't really manage to speak to you as much as I wanted. It's now around 7, 8 p.m. I don't know. I'm back in the Winter Garden where we ate lunch as well. In the meanwhile, we went to the spa, we basically like chilled around the hotel, edited a vlog for tonight. So yesterday's vlogmas, we were editing today. And that's basically it. It's finally snowing again. This is my view. You can see me kind of in the mirror over there. And we are working basically on this sofa here, editing and eating. The food is here. This is what it is. I think it looks delicious. Food at this hotel is just so good. Long story short, I'm super happy about the amazing, incredible response for my video Vlogmas 2 nights ago, the one about the law of attraction. And I'm actually planning to do a whole video of my manifestations and just kind of like things where I prove the law of attraction works. Would you like to see that during this Vlogmas? Let me know. So guys, I realized during this vlogmas that I really suck at finishing vlogs. Basically, I'm great in the morning and then sort of like late afternoon, just because I'm actually editing the last night's vlog and uploading the last night's vlog, I then somehow forget to say goodbye, good night, see you, and now you are seeing me from the future saying goodbye and goodnight just so that this vlog doesn't end in a stupid way. I mean, I didn't want to fake it, so it is what it is, I guess. I'm just gonna have to learn to be a little bit better at this. Either way, thank you so much for watching. Your support means the world to me. Have a lovely night, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye!